So let's start with the next part of the data. So you can see this part. I have saved the data. So once in the first video created, it has saved in two format. One is .avi. So you can see the space is around 632 MB, and the time length of the video was 8 minutes 17 seconds. But the same thing, it will save in .mp4 format, and the time is 8 minutes 17 seconds, and the size is around 22.2 MB only. So if I go and click here, you can see the complete. I'm just playing it in VLC player. So you can see here the complete video is so I just muted it. So you can see the complete video with all your sound, everything got recorded. So even in this video, I'm using this video from YouTube, but source is getting displayed. Okay. So once this is done, you have saved the file. Now you want to upload the file on your YouTube channel. So for time being, I'm using my own channel part. So go to the youtube.com, sign in. So once I sign in, you can see I have signed in. Go to this right corner. There is a button, video type button is there, create video or more. So go there, say upload video. So it will give you to the video. Select the video which you want to upload. So I go select, let's say .mp4 Anil test 1. Press. It may take a few minutes to upload the file. So here you can see it is saying 26-34% got uploaded. So we have to wait till get 100% upload. It took me around 20 seconds to upload this complete file of 22 MB. So once it is done, I do mention the title. So let's say I am mentioning additive manufacturing. Again, I will give also ME82, that is the code code. Okay, and I say share session 02. Okay, so all this part is mentioned. Then you can view the description of video, because that will help you for searching. So let's say it is giving a lecture on additive manufacturing. Okay, so here I can view, I'm explaining SLA, all these methods. Also I will give the details. Source of part of video is from, so I can mention the source also link. So I'm mentioning from where I have used that video also in my current video. Okay, and then you have to view let's say playlist. Don't worry about for time being this one. So I can say data science or whatever the playlist I have. And then here you have to mention the type of audience. So no, not for kids. Okay, so no age restrictions. Any more options if you want to put, this is more than enough for time being. But if you want to put, there is a lots of tags are there. So you can, in this tag, what I personally suggest is you can say additive manufacturing. So whenever anyone is searching additive manufacturing SLA, okay, so if anyone is searching from this words, your video will get counted. Okay, yeah, so other things you can mention if you want. Video language is in English. Okay. That is enough. Okay, all details if you want you can mention, otherwise you can leave it as is and press next. Okay, and that's it. Go on putting the next. And here it is more important for whom, or suppose you want to mention it should be available for public only, for private, limited people. or you want to be available for public for so many days. So depends upon this option, you can choose this part. So but I personally suggest go for public, so everyone can access this one, and say publish. So once you can again share this one on Facebook and all other parts also if you want, okay, with these links, or leave it, okay. And you can copy this link and even give to your students, so that that part will get, they can see from this. Let's press close. Okay. So you can, here you can see this part. So I have uploaded few videos related to 3D printing, some workshop related to mechanical department we conduct IC engine. So here it will take few time to get uploaded to approve. So you can see here visibility is public, none. Uploaded on 9th. How many people have viewed? You can check. If any comments are coming, it can be done. Okay. Thank you, everyone. So this is how you can do the upload on YouTube. So same thing you can do, same procedure you can do in the link given by the college, that is JC YouTube channel. So it remains the same. Okay. Thank you.